Oklahoma City?
Yeah.
to sell me lonely. I'd like to, first of all, I'm not doubt you're here. Second of all, I'd like to introduce my band leader who does everything for me. His name is Mr. Wadi Wachtel, and he also plays the guitar. Quickly, another new addition to the famous Stevie Nicks band, whoever you have a Zoomy there band. I have a new bass player. She's a girl, she's a great bass player. Her name is Jennifer Campos. And so I have three down. In back of Jim is an incredible keyboard player. I just kind of really met him. He plays beautifully. His name is Jay Windu. And I'll introduce my drummer later.
Talk to me.
Thank you. This is the very last set of microphone stand. It's not my imagination. Troubles smaller.
Thank you.
everything. I think I'll take one quick moment over here to introduce to you my drummer, Mr. Rick Marotta. And the man next to him who's playing keyboards also. I love these pianos. His name is Bobby Martin, and he also sings and plays saxophone, and he's wonderful. The queen next door to Bobby, the percussion player that you would want in your band, the best, her name is Bobby Hall. And my three old good friends. Still the same ones, except for this middle lady, whom I kind of asked Bob Dylan if I could, please, dear God, let me have Alicia, because I need a singer. So I'll introduce her first. This is Miss Alicia Wright in the middle. Alicia and I are just back from the Alone Together Dylan Petty Tour, so we're tired, but we're grooving. Right next to her on this side, Dallas, Texas, is Miss Loretta Perry. And right here, I met her in Hawaii. She was living in like a cool treehouse in Hawaii, right? This was Sharon Simone.
Call me. Child, who is misunderstood, and he's Thank you.
I know. Oh, what a beautiful movie. Oklahoma, right?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I cannot figure this out. I wish you didn't have to use a microphone.
Thank you. Oh! Fire!
thank you for being here. Thank you for being like a lot of fun and for partying and caring. And you know what? You better come to my next concert because I will be expecting you. Thank you for being. Dreams on wild clouds are staying by. Now you know that your dreams are blind. I told you love's a state of mind. I told you so when your dreams are blind. Baby, love is on the fire. Dreams are blind and your love's a state of mind. Well, Oklahoma, I want you to know that I am staying here for 3 days. To deal with Oklahoma. So thank you really a lot for even being here, and thank you for just being wonderful. And I really love you. And if nobody ever did write you a song, somebody has written you a song now. Did you ever hear me sing? Listen to me now. No, I'd rather be alone than to be without you. Oh, don't you know? This is your song. It's your song. This is your song. In all your darkest sorrow, did you ever give it back? Well, I have given that to you. Oh, and that's all. This is your song, it's your song, and it's your song. And it is your song. Poets, they are poets, and they are priests of nothing, and they are legends. the new man in my life. What are you doing for the rest of your life? Don't answer that. I have to give him back, right? I have to say goodbye or I'm gonna get the big look, but I have to tell you, these little people make it worth it and you make it worth it, so hey, I'll bring it to you back.